my favorite part from Friends to the Rescue.
With a fast-blowing news story, a hurricane could be heading towards Sesame Street. With more on this stormy weather, here's our weather person and bona fide meteorologist, Al Roker.
Thanks a lot, Kermit. Now, here's where the hurricane is right now. I've been watching it as it's gone from down there to all the way up here.
But what's a hurricane?
Yes, what is a hurricane?
A hurricane is a very, very big storm with lots and lots of wind and rain. And if it keeps moving in this direction, it could hit Sesame Street.
Oh no! A hurricane!
And it's gonna hit Sesame Street!
Calm down, everybody. Don't worry. Everyone just needs to prepare for the hurricane. We'll have more on this storm shortly.
It's okay, because we're all going to get ready together.
Yeah,
we'll all be safe.
You know what? I've been through a hurricane before, so I've got plenty of supplies here, like fresh water and foods, first aid kit, flashlights, and radio.
And we can start getting ready by taping windows.
And we can bring in stuff from outside that might get blown away.
Ellen, I can help hand out, flashlights and